Canada means a lot to me because it's the place where I live and the place my parents chose to make a better life for me and my siblings. I'm really grateful because it's a great place and it's a lot easier for my parents, and otherwise I probably might not be going to school because I would be in China.